Hello and welcome to Youth Basketball Game of the Week Championship. There's the tip. Knocked out of bounds. This is the 9th and 10th grade championship game between the Knicks in the white jerseys and the Flying Nachos in the green jerseys. Both teams have battled to get to this game, the championship game. All these young men are juniors or seniors in high school. Issaquah Youth, there's a deep three by number 6 of the Nachos. Rebounds taken down by the Nachos. Number 2 looking for a three. It's a no go. But they get another offensive rebound and another chance. Ball fake, dribble drive by number 4. Slips on the drive and his little scoop shot goes over the backboard and out of bounds. Youth Basketball Game of the Week is brought to you by the Issaquah Parks and Recreation Department and ICTV Channel 21. Like I said, this is the championship game in the 11th and 12th grade league. This is a new league that the Issaquah Parks and Rec. There's a turnover, and the Nachos have the ball. Like I was saying, it's a new league. Number 7 with a deep three for the Nachos, no good. Tracks down his own rebound. Is able to save it in bounds, and the Nachos will reset. Reverse the ball with a dribble drive, foul, and count the basket as number 6 of the Flying Nachos takes a strong baseline dribble drive and for the first bucket of the game and a chance at a 3-point play. First shot is up and count it. And the Nachos take an early 3-0 lead. Knicks get the ball knocked away. Saved in bounds. Nice save. And there's a nice fast break by the Nachos as they increase their lead to 5-0 early on. Nice hustle play by the Nachos to get the bucket on the get the transition bucket. See if the Knicks can get their first point on the board. And there's number 7 with a deep post up. His little hook shot is no good. And the Nachos pushing the pace. Another dribble drive, but it's turned away. Number 4, nice pass off down low. But the shot comes up short, and the Knicks come down with the rebound. So in this league, there are some rules specific for the Issaquah Parks and Recreation. No zone defenses, running clock. There's a deep three from number 8. Looked good from my angle, but comes up short. But nice offensive rebound and stolen away. No zone defenses, running clock, mandatory substitutions at the half at the 5-minute mark. Oh, there's a little crossover step back, but number 2 thinks better. Little drop off pass, number 2, a little scoop in the lane, no good. Gets his own rebound, put back, and is fouled. As the oh no. Call goes against the Flying Nachos. So the Knicks get the ball on the turnover. See if they can get on the board. Dribble drive, baseline shot, soft touch, no good. And a foul, loose ball foul on the Knicks. And the Flying Nachos get possession of the ball. High pick. Step back, number 2 for a 3. Count it! And the Nachos go up 8-0 with the nice-looking 3-pointer. See if the Knicks can get a good look here. Been kind of stymied on the offensive set. Number 8 with a 3 near side. Doesn't catch any rim, and the ball skips to the Nachos. Nachos, number 7, nice behind-the-back dribble, but takes a tough shot And the Knicks come up with the rebound. Number three with a step back three. Off the side of the rim. And then Nachos come away with the rebound. Nice dribble drive. Number seven, baseline three. Comes up a bit short. Number eight with a nice soft runner. Gets it to drop and the foul with a chance for a three-point play. That was a nice looking dribble drive by number eight. Just kind of tossed up a nice floater. Got it to drop. And his free throw's up and it's short. And we got a stoppage of play for mandatory substitutions. 8-2, Flying Nachos win the lead of this championship game. All right. Number 10 gets fouled on the ground. Number 5, dribble drive down the lane, gets rejected. But the Knicks come up with the rebound. There's a cross-court pass, reverse. Ball fake, dribble drive. Lobs it into the big man. Big man turns and shoots. Soft-looking shot, can't get it to go, but the Knicks come up with the rebound. And we got a foul on the drive. As the Knicks, with their new substitutions, are putting the pressure on. Attacking that Nachos defense. Number 10 gets the ball inbounds. Backing in. Turns middle. Nice soft touch. And there it goes. That's going to be tough to answer. You got to deny that man the low post. Because he's a big guy. And I don't know if the Nachos have an answer for him right now. And we got number two stepping out of bounds. And number five, it'll turn over. And the Knicks, little 4-point run here. Number three, tries to cross over his defender. Gets the ball stripped away. Nachos on the fast break. Oh, nice reach around pass. Oh, reverse flip. Oh, comes up short. Tough break. And the Knicks bring the ball up. Trailing by four. Number five right down the lane is denied at the rim. And the Nachos bring the ball up, looking to set up their half-court offense. There's a deep three by the Nachos, but front rim. And the Knicks are able to come down with the rebound. Number 10 gets the ball out on the floor, just backs his man into the key. And he cannot be stopped. The man is a load, and two straight buckets by number 10 of the Knicks closes that lead to 2 points. See if the Nachos can stop this 6-0 run. On this possession, ball fake, dribble drive. Gets a blocking foul as he forces the action. And the Knicks will have the ball and a 2-point lead. Oh, inbounds pass stolen away. And the Knicks have an opportunity to tie the game with a minute and a half to go here in the first period of play. Big man putting the ball on the floor, just short of the free throw line. Can't get it to drop. There's a deep three by the Nachos. Put back and count it as there's no box out. And the Nachos with a good bucket on the offensive rebound put back. Oh, Knicks. Pass gets stolen. There's a quick foul. Oh, no, they're going to say. Not sure what the call was. But a turnover to the Knicks. There's the double team. There you go. Number 10 turns middle and is fouled. Is he going to get to the free throw line? They're going to say it was on the ground. Here we go, number 10 at the free throw line. First one's up and it's good. Next one's up and it rattles out. And that's the end of the first period of play. Flying Nachos 10, Knicks 7. You're watching Youth Basketball Game of the Week Championship. Here we go as we start the second period of play. Knicks have the ball, trailing by three. Number five tries to take the ball middle. Got a reach in call. And the Nachos have five team fouls. Gotta watch it. Nice entry pass, and there's a foul on the shot as the Knicks just keep pounding the low post. We got a timeout on the floor. As we return to play. Number nine with a nice dribble drive, hop step in the lane. Layup attempt. Doesn't catch rim, and the Nachos come away with it. Number nine, flying Nachos with a pull-up quick three. Hits the front of the rim, no good. And the Nachos showing a little more pressure. Nice steal by number two of the Nachos. Fast break opportunity. Shot comes up, no good. And they're gonna get a foul. Loose ball foul on the flying Nachos. And the flying Nachos applying full court pressure. And there's a foul as the Knicks don't handle the full court pressure, and a quick turnover to the Nachos. So the full court pressure by the Nachos paying off with a quick turnover. Still leading by three. And we've got a reach foul on the Knicks. And Nachos with the ball and leading by three. Deep three off the front of the rim, but number four, crashing the boards from the elbow. Once again, the offensive rebound put back by the Nachos. And here comes the Knicks, number four, a little hesitation, dribble drive, a little hook pass, middle of the lane, kicks it back out. And we've got a foul on the pass off as the Knicks be impatient on their offensive set. Oh, inside out game. There's a three and count it. Nonchalantly, number nine of the Knicks. Pull there, his team within two with a nice looking pull up three. And then we've got a foul on the drive as number five of the Knicks reaches in. And the Nachos maintain possession, leading by two. Number two with a step back three. He doesn't catch any rim. Tip out by the Knicks, but taken down by the Nachos. Number nine went for the deep three. Couldn't get it to drop. And here come the Knicks. Nice little hesitation turnaround by number five of the Knicks. Good use of the pivot there to tie the game at 12. And we've got a foul on the dribble. Got to be in one and one soon. And there it is. The Knicks are now in the bonus. And with the next foul, the Nachos will be in the bonus as well. So. First free throw's up and it's no good. But the Nachos come down with the rebound. Shots up, no good. Knicks out on the fast break. Number eight to the glass. Can't get it to drop. And Nachos right back at it. And the transition defense of the Knicks turns the Nachos away. Patiently, number seven drops a three. Can't get it to go. There's number four again, keeping the ball alive for the Nachos. And number two with aggressive dribble drive and is fouled with a chance to score a couple from the charity stripe. Number four of the Nachos has been their best offensive rebounder with a couple of putback buckets and that nice tip out. And we've got a timeout on the floor for mandatory substitutions. Number two will shoot his free throws. First one's up, no good. And second one's up, and count it. And the Nachos regain the lead at 13 to 12. All right, Nachos ball. Deep three is up and no good. Put back. Oh, nice shot. And the Nachos extend that lead to 14. To four, excuse me. Number 10 with a nice step through. Oh, what a shot by the big man from about 10 feet near side. Doesn't need to be in the low post and cuts that lead to two. Got a foul. And the Knicks are shooting one and one. The Nachos are shooting one and one, leading by two. First shot's up, rattles down. Next shot's up, and it's good as well. So the Nachos extend to a four-point lead. Biggest lead by any team was 8 points. And the Knicks has not led. They've tied the game, but not led. There's a nice shot. Oh, good block, but there's big number 10 with the poke. Oh, and they're going to make a travel call. That's a tough one. Because it looked like a good putback, but he shuffled his feet just a bit. And the Nachos maintain the four-point lead. Number eight with a hesitation dribble drive. Shot comes up, no good. And there's a foul on the Nachos. And I think the Knicks are now in the bonus. And we'll shoot two. Or we'll shoot one and one, excuse me. As we take the walk down. Throws up off the back of the rim, no good. And the Nachos are able to track it down. Just a little over 2 minutes to go in the first half of this championship game, Issaquah Youth Basketball Game of the Week. Number six with a deep three off the front of the rim. And the Knicks are able to come down with it Number four pushing the pace. One-handed pass. Number 10, big man spins in the lane. Basically, tough shot. But the putback comes up short as well. And the Nachos maintain that four-point lead. Oh, nice find down low. Layup attempt, no good. Good vision to get the pass off. It was just a tough angle. Number 7 of the Knicks, a high arcer dropping like a teardrop from the sky. And the Knicks cut the lead to 1 with a good looking three-pointer. Oh, there's a steal by the Knicks. There's a chance for them to take a lead with just over a minute to go in the half. But the ball's tipped away by the Nachos. And a foul and count it with the circus shot by number 8 of the Nachos. Oh, my. Nice looking play. Gets the nice steal. And then the looping circus shot for a chance at a three-point play. Just when you thought the Knicks had a chance to take the first lead of the game, the Nachos say no and can extend the lead to 4, and they do. So just over 30 seconds. Let's see if the Knicks can cut that lead to 2 or 1 with a final possession here. Loses control of the ball. But the Knicks are able to get it, and here's a chance for number 7 to go to the free throw line and cut that lead to 2. Nice game being played by both teams here in the championship. Two well-matched squads. Shots up, no good. And that'll do it at the end of the first half of this championship game. The Flying Nachos, 21. The Knicks, 17. You're watching Youth Basketball Game of the Week. All right, starting the second half of this championship game, the Flying Nachos have the ball and a four-point lead. Number 9 dribbles, drives, and a blocking foul called. And the Nachos will maintain possession. Nice up and under move, and soft around the basket as number 9 of the Nachos gets loose in the lane and extends that lead. Number 10, nice pass inside. Kicks it back out. Deep 2 off the side of the rim. Fight for the rebound. Number 9 with a nice offensive putback. Can't get it to go. And number 10, too soft around the rim. And we've got a foul on the Knicks. And the Nachos with the 6-point lead. And possession. Have a chance to tie their highest, largest lead of the game, but if he drops his 3, it's going to be the biggest, but it's hard off the backboard, no good. And here come the Knicks. Number 4 with a high dribble drive far side. Loops it inside. Nice quick passes by the Knicks. Shots up, no good though. And here come the Nachos. Oh, but the fast break. An errant pass. And the Knicks get the ball back on the turnover. It's the ball away from the basket. A little soft touch baseline. Can't get it to drop. And here come the Nachos. Number 2, a little scoop shot in the lane. Can't get it to drop. And the Knicks, number 3, makes his way up the court. Passes near wing. And number 9 with a strong drive to the basket for the bucket. There's a 3, comes up short, poked away, and tracked down by the Knicks number 9. He just lobs it up high for the big man as he saves it inbounds. And the Knicks with a chance to cut into that lead. Number 9, same location. Dribble drive is bumped. Unfortunately, that's going to be an over-back call. And the Nachos get the ball on the turnover. Number 2, dribble drive down the lane, little flipper. Gets it to drop as he lands hard. And here come the Nachos with that full court pressure. It's a little effective in the first half, but the Knicks are able to break it quickly. Number 10, just taking the drive, will flip out. Nice pass. Oh, and number 10 maybe passed a little too much. When you got that deep post position and you're a man of his size, just turn and shoot, I say. But trying to be generous, and the pass goes off a teammate's knee. Number 2, just breaking down his defender right down the lane, tries it again. This time comes up short. And here come the Knicks trying to cut into this 6-point lead. Oh, nice tip. Nice pass down low by number 7 of the Knicks, finding the big man around the basket, cutting that lead to 4. Number 4 of the Nachos thought of that 3 and thought better, kicks it far side. The Nachos being patient on the offensive end. Kicks it near side, reverses. Number 7 with the 3 off the front of the rim. But there it is, number 4 once again being active, keeping the ball alive. But this time, the second chance opportunity comes up short. And here come the Knicks, will reverse, can't get it to go. But there's the big man running the floor, but can't get it to drop. Oh my, perfect opportunity. And number 2 with a step back 3, can't get it to drop. And there's number 10 with a rebound. Let's see if the Knicks can score right before the mandatory substitutions. And unfortunately, ball skips out of bounds, and they're going to stop the clock for mandatory substitutions. All right, last five minutes of the third period of play, excuse me. We got the Nachos with the ball ahead by 4. There's a dribble drive by number 7, comes up short. Tries to save it in bounds, but off the backboard, and the Knicks come up with the ball. And here come the Nachos with some full court pressure. And almost, and is stolen away, and the full court pressure once again working well. Almost stolen back, and here comes number 8 with a 3, and count it. Looked good at the shot. And the Nachos take a 7-point lead. And an errant pass by the Knicks, and the Nachos with another turn. Knicks with another turnover, and the Nachos with a chance to extend the lead once again to the largest of the game. Oh, off the side of the backboard, no good for the 3. And number 5 of the Knicks working his way through that full court pressure. Nice pass to number 9. I don't know. Looked like there was some contact on that shot, and a no call. And then in transition, another no call. At least they're calling it equally the same way with the same amount of contact. And here come the Nachos, number 6 with a 3 near side off the side of the rim. And the Knicks come down with it. Back and forth the team go. Number 5, little dribble down the lane, and he's going to get fouled on the shot. So a chance for the Knicks to score at the free throw line. First one's up off the back of the rim. Second one's up. That one rolls out. Oh, number 4, nice hustle play. Oh, unfortunately. Oh, we got an injury on the play. Looks like the young man is all right. It's good to see. And Knicks ball. or Nachos ball, leading by 7. And they're going to call a push on number 4 of the Knicks. Number 10 looking for some help. Reverses it. Dribble drive. Comes up short. And the Nachos bench was adamant it was their ball, but the ref was right on top of that. Number 9 coming back to help his teammates. Gets the ball in the open court. Dribble drive and count it with the foul. Nice aggressive drive by number 9 of the Knicks. Man, a chance for a 3-point play. Free throws up and count it. And the Knicks trail by 4 with under a minute and a half to go in the third period of play. You're watching Youth Basketball Game of the Week Championship. Boys, 10th and 11th grade, or 11th and 12th grade, excuse me. There's a 3 off the side of the rim, no good. And here come the Knicks, number 9. Think he's going to go coast to coast. Ooh, and count the basket. Though I don't know, number 9 kind of lowered his shoulder to kind of get that contact. And you can hear it, the fans a little bit on my side on that. But number 9 at the free throw line. And just like that, is number 9 with back-to-back 3-point plays has cut that lead to 1 point. With just under a minute to go in the third. Number 7 with a deep 3 off the back of the rim. But the Nachos are there for the rebound, and they're going to call a quick foul. That might be slightly a makeup call. And the Nachos get the maintain possession on the foul call. Baseline drive. And we got a travel call. 10 seconds to go. Let's see if the Knicks can get a shot off before the end of the third here. Here we go. 5, 4. And pull up. 3. Deep 3 off the back of the rim. No good. But we got a good one as we head to the fourth period of play in this championship game. Nachos 26. The Knicks 27. Youth Basketball Game of the Week. All right. Starting the fourth period of play. Knicks have the ball trailing by 1. Number 10 turns middle past baseline. Number 5 with the 3 baseline. No shot, no good. Put back, no good. Oh, a little soft. And the basket. Nice pass by number 8 of the Knicks. And the Knicks take their first lead of the game. And the big man, number 10, to the free throw line. Shots up, off the back of the rim, no good. And the Nachos trailing for the first time up in the game. Let's see how they respond. As we just, oh, nice pass down low and count it. Nice bullet pass, recognizing the uncovered player and the convert on the easy layup. And just like that, Nachos regained the lead. Nice pass inside. Number 9 gets, oh, put back no good. Third time is a charm as the big man just banging the boards. And the Knicks take the lead as back and forth we go. Multiple lead changes already here in the beginning of the fourth period of play. As the Knicks work the ball up top, being patient. Nachos being really patient on this. Nice dribble drive as number 2 breaks down his player and gets to the free throw line, and that's how you do it. Just being patient, breaking your player down and forcing the push. As the Nachos were extremely patient on that offensive set. with an opportunity to score at the free throw line. First free throw's up, and ooh, bounces off. Second one's up, off the back of the rim, and the Knicks come down with it with a chance to extend that lead. And number five was looking for a foul, did not get it. And the Nachos have the ball on the turnover. There's a three. Can't catch any rim. And number four of the Nachos is like, my bad. And the Knicks get the ball on the errant shot. Nice pass. Can't get it to drop. But good look by the big man finding the cutter. It was a tough pass. I mean, tough shot to make. And the Nachos, once again, trailing by one. Number two just breaking down his player. Little fake. Oh, nice little ball fake. Kind of hesitating the defense, looking for the pass off and able to convert. Number nine will cross over down the lane. He's fouled. No shot. We're going to save with fouls on the ground. And that is a 16 foul on the Nachos. The next time they foul, the big man gets the ball just too deep. Can't let him boast up like that. You got to deny him the ball in that location. And the Knicks take the lead right back. It's number two with a dribble drive. Can't get it to drop. Fight for the rebound. There's number four again with another offensive rebound. Number nine with the putback. Can't get it to go. Number four just looking Rodman-esque with his offensive rebounding abilities in this game. There's a nice lob pass to the big man in the lane. And when he gets that deep, you're just not going to stop him. Nice activity by number 10. And the Knicks take a three-point lead, their largest of the game. There's a deep three by number nine, looking to tie it up. One foul swoop, put back, and there he is, number four, once again with an offensive rebound put back, and the Nachos only trail by one. And here comes number nine of the Knicks, going coast to coast. Oh, tries a little reach around, but gets fouled as he tries a little reach around pass. And is fouled on the pass off, and now the Nachos in the bonus, putting the Knicks at the free throw line, 1-1 for the rest of the game. So number nine forcing the action. Free throws up and good. And the second one's up, and it's good. All right, so our last set of mandatory substitutions. And they've got, the Knicks are ahead, 37-34. And the Nachos have the ball. It's a good game. Both teams have been battling back and forth. Oh, nice pass baseline. A little bit crowded. Kicks it back out. There's a deep three off the front of the rim. Ball's tapped away. Oh, and stolen away. Nice lob pass inside. And number two can't get a shot to go. Number six, little eight-footer near side. Can't get it to drop. And number 10's there for the defensive rebound for the Knicks as the Nachos had a great opportunity to cut the lead to one. But the Knicks able to turn them away. There's a deep shot, number 10. Number five with it. Baseline drive, but number 10's there to clean it up. Put back, no good. Third time is not the charm. Fourth time, can't get it to go. And the Knicks with a great opportunity to extend that lead. Can't get it to drop. And the Nachos come away with the rebound. There's a three-pointer off the front of the rim. Oh, and unfortunately, number seven of the Knicks can't handle the rebound. And there's a timeout on the floor. We've got a good one in this championship game. Knicks 37, Nachos 34. Nachos to inbound the ball with just 3.5 minutes to go in the game. Nice inbounds close to the basket. Can't get it to drop. And the Knicks with the rebound. Number 8 catching the defensive sleeping, forcing the action, and is fouled and going to get to the free throw line. Nice recognition by number 8 of the Knicks. Caught the Nacho sleeping and forced the action and got straight to the rim and fouled. As the fans get into it, trying to distract the free throw. But number 8, cool as a cucumber, drops it, nothing but net. Second one's up. Oh, halfway down. Oh, but there's number 10 with the putback, and he can't get it to drop. There we go, and the big man finally gets it to drop, and the Knicks are now at their biggest lead of the game at 6 points. See, number 2, step back 3. Can he cut that lead in half? Nope. Shot comes up short. But the pressure defense. And last touch by the Knicks, number 5, and the Nachos come away with the ball. And they got a technical foul on top, as there was some frustration on the call. So now the Nachos get 2 free throws and possession. Or no, is it they don't get any shots? No shots. So they just get possession of the ball. All right, trailing by 4. Oh no, they get an automatic 2. Excuse me, there is no shooting the free throw. It's an automatic 2-point and possession. Costly technical. 1.5 go of the game. There's a deep 3 by number 8. Can't get it to drop. Hustle for the rebound. Nice save inbounds, but they're going to say hit the line. And with 1.5 to go, ahead by 4, the Knicks have the ball. But then Nachos, and we got a timeout on the floor, as I think the Nachos want to talk about their defensive set here. All right, so the Nachos are extending that defense. Number 9. There's a turnover with the full court pressure and count it. And just like that, the Nachos now trail by 2. And here comes the pressure again. They get the ball inbounded. Break the pressure. Number 5 just taking it to the basket. Can't get the shot to drop. And here come the Knicks on the fast. Nachos on the fast break. And he's fouled and loses a shoe. And under 1 minute to go, the clock stops. And the Nachos, number 6, with a chance to tie the game. And just like that, with 1.5 to go, the Knicks were up by 6. And now the Nachos with a chance to tie it with a couple of free throws. And just snuggles it home, number 6. Now Nachos trail by 1. And there's a timeout on the floor as the coaches want to talk about what happens after this free throw. Great championship game by both teams. Nachos led by as many as 8 points, and the Knicks just led by 6, and the Nachos have now battled back to tie the game with 56 seconds to go. Let's see if the Knicks can get the ball across half court. They do. Ball tipped away. Oh, and number 10 with the turnover. Fast break. Oh, the shot comes up short, but last touched by the Knicks. Tough break for number 6 of the Nachos, but the Nachos benefit and get on the loose ball, and they get the ball. But are they going to hold the ball for the last shot? Looks like they are. So they're going to play for the last shot. They're either going to win or go to the overtime, it looks like. I don't know. And it looks like the Knicks are willing to content to let it happen. And it looks like number 2 is just going to try and break down his player and get to the basket. Here it comes. Number number two reverses it. Ball fake, dribble drive, number nine, and count it at the buzzer. Oh my, and they storm the floor as the Nachos win the championship on a last second shot, and that will do it. You've been watching Youth Basketball Game of the Week, a barn burner as the Nachos take the championship 42-40 over the Knicks. We'll see you next year. Youth Basketball Game of the Week.